Today I figured out I can explain to you an infinite turn trick. So here is where action starts. You drink speed potion because I don't have natural speed enough to do this. 17 is enough, technically just tiresome. You will be, for example, seen by enemies. So let me explain the magic of this gaming. So as you see, this guy don't see me. So I go here. I reset my turn. Nobody see me. I have zero prowling. I'm garbage at any skill. I go here. Reset turn. And now I see Chesto. You see this Chesto? So I literally wanna go to this Chesto to get it. So I go as close as I think is possible for me. And trying to jump. Once again, I have zero prowling. I don't know how to prowl. I just go here, and I run out of action points. No, I didn't! I go back because it's more safe. And once again. So, this trick, basically you click R. To quit combat and click R again to enter combat again. If you do it correctly, enemies will be unable to know that you were anywhere close. As you see, I just basically fly through the map without being seen. Personally, I play like this right now and this is my gameplay in Arcanum. It's literally like walking. I don't enjoy combat in this game or any of this chaotic shit that is happening, and I prefer getting XP from quests. So for me it's ideal. I just also inform Mr. Vincent that I'm going to kill him, because that way he will at least know what is happening and not be too angry with me, hopefully. And that's about it. I hope you understand more or less what is happening. There was a normal cut to the end of the dungeon. I just don't want to repeat it again. Have a good day.